What a great pleasure to welcome all of you to JCI 10 Outstanding Young Persons Award 2017 Gala Dinner. Nick and I are extremely delighted to be your host for this evening.
Thank you, Vanessa.
On behalf of JCI, we'd like to extend a very warm welcome to all of you for attending the JCI 10 Outstanding Young Persons Award 2017 Gala Dinner. Nick and I are very honored to be your host for this evening.
A very warm welcome, everyone. Come on, give us some big hand. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
And we are now at the JCI DOYP. We just finished hosting the entire wonderful event, and standing beside me is my charming co-host Nick Sheng Weijun, an opera artist, an actor, as well as an MC and a host as well.
Oh, thank you, Vanessa. I remember that in 2015, Vanessa was actually one of the finalists and winners for JCI DOYP. And that year, I was actually one of the judges as well. And also the MC for press conference and MC for the award night. 2014, I was the winner for JCI DOYP. So I think it was a great opportunity for us to work together. And the first time we hosted together, that was
2012.
And that was for Meta Charity Event. And the guest of honor was
His Excellency President Tony Tan.
That's right. So tonight is the second time. I'm glad to have this chance to collaborate with Vanessa. I think she's great, very hardworking, and she put in a lot of effort and time because she was a scriptwriter as well. Not easy to prepare the MC script. So thank you very much, and I hope that in future we have a chance to host together again.
Yay! Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the arrival of the guest of honor for this evening, Senior Parliamentary Secretary, Ministry of Education, Ministry of Trade and Industry, Mayor of South West District, as well as Member of Parliament for Chua Chu Kang GRC, Ms. Lo Yan Li. A big round of applause from Mayor Lo.
So beside me is this wonderful gentleman by the name of Mr. Glenn Lim, and he is the DOYP World Honorary Winner from here?
2007. Yes. Vanessa here did a wonderful job in hosting. Sterling and spectacular.
Thank you.
Yeah. If you ever need someone to uplift the crowd and also to bring the event to a whole new level, this is the person.
Thank you so much for your
support. You're wonderful. Not only that, she's inspiring in her own way. She herself is an honorary, and she inspires not just the generation, but certainly the whole to dream of making a difference for a lifetime. So I'm very
wonderful. Thank you so much, and thank you for the wonderful people. Thank you.
And together we can touch lives, right?
Yes, we will. Yes.
Thank you, Vanessa.
And congratulations to all the DOYP nominees tonight. Thank you all for your contribution to improve the Singaporean community and the world around us.
We are all winners in your own right. Let us give all our finalists a big, big round of applause.
Big round of applause for all nominees.
And standing right beside me is a very respected man that I have really adored, admired and respected for many, many years. He is the executive chairman and the CEO of Sirius System Limited, as well as a very respected individual in the area of business and philanthropy. He is also the chief judge for TOYP for many, many years actually. And
I'm very pleased and to see Vanessa, who is the winner, past winner, come and help out in the DOYP. Like the Jesus Christ said, service to humanity is the best way of life. And she really learned to read. And tonight, she's the MC and she has performed very well. And I'm very, very pleased to say that she has done very, very well.
Hi everyone, this is Adeline. I'm the immediate past president of JCI Men in Singapore. And today, this prestigious event of TOYP, we have Vanessa as our host. And it's awesome! Awesome, really good. And we're really enjoying the night that she has hosted. It's really, really well.
Yeah, good job. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you. Thank you.
Operations services. I just want to give a little feedback on Vanessa. She's super, she's very energetic. energetic, passionate, and witty. Even with a challenging crowd like today, she was able to hold the scene, so she's really, really awesome. 100% like her.
So Vanessa's been doing a fantastic job.
Yeah!
MC, and she not only to live out the crowd, but to really make sure that everyone really enjoyed the night. And kudos to Vanessa on that.
Good job on this night. Next year, when you tonight, and any other time, you can be really supportive.
Thank you. This